Time is an odd thing. Growing up, I was excited about what the years might hold. About the Empire I'd someday rule. I recall childhood moments with my mother on her throne and my father, a figure of mystery. I remember the rat plague, my mother's murder, and all that happened at the Hound Pits pub. Now this. I just want to put an end to Delilah's life and get my father back. This house holds Delilah's secrets. She pulled herself up from tragedy, grabbing the Empire and changing it to her liking. With Duke Luca Abel, she transformed a coddled dilettante into a schemer who helped her take my throne. She's made herself immortal, and even my father's sword couldn't stop her breath. I'm going to find out how she did these things. The next time someone shoves a sword through her heart, it'll be me, and I expect her to die. That's strange. I feel drained by this place. Something is wrong here. Even the air feels off. Stilton? The Duke is paying the Howlers to drop food for Stilton.
In and out, like the wind. I think they're afraid.
And I were hunting.
But the deer had faces. There are whales down in the mines. I hear them howling to one another. Swollen.
Collect yourself,
beasts.
Mr. Stilton.
3 years ago, something inside Aramis Stilton snapped like a cheap lock. A part of him and a part of this house never left that evening. The Duke's inner circle are still gathered here, setting their grand plan into motion. Delilah's plan. And a part of Aramis Stilton is always here, still breaking. The Void is not exactly a place, and it's much older and stranger than you could ever know. It watches you from within, and at the heart of Stilton's house, the Void is leaking through a pinprick left behind by Delilah's little trick. Even magic is perverted here, and things don't work like they should. take this. Imagine it's a kind of timepiece. Go and watch the Duke and Delilah. See for yourself what they did.
Warm the quilts, will you? I feel like it's going to be cold tonight. Is there bad news from the mines? I can sense it. How many dead? How did I get so old?
Better dead than living in a nightmare.
Study. The Duke is demanding refreshments, and I can't get in without the combination.
There's a note on the door, Captain Windelbond.
What? He's out back. I need the code to the study.
It's in his notebook, ma'am, but he keeps it with him.
Thank you, Corporal. Speaking bluntly, I really don't like Stilton's guests. Earlier, I got my ass chewed out by the Royal Curator. What's her name?
You're talking about Brianna Ashworth, I believe.
Yes, that's her. She's an odd one. Anyway, keep up the good work.
Thank you, Captain.
The only way out of here is through the present, using this timepiece. After all I've seen here, music just seems like a waste of time. A musician's tool for keeping a steady beat, and maybe an excellent torture device. Thank you. Stilton's home was quite nice before whatever happened.
Honestly, why does Stilton even bother trying to impress people like the Duke and that curator? He's better than they'll ever be. Do it very quick like that. Gooseberry wine in the soul. Then, if it's gotta be so bleeding perfect. At least I'm working in the good part of town now.
I don't feel safe. What is wrong with this city?
Feet on my neck. They're running me into an early grave.
Staring at nothing.
I don't think the Duke and Stilton are on good terms.
Today feels different. Stilton seems spooked.
Watch yourself up there. Nobody's repaired the balcony yet. If those supports break, I might not be able to catch your heavy ass.
I'm counting on you, ma'am. It might be romantic.
All right.
course I can read. What's he think? I'm stupid. I know all my letters and then some.
Damn it. I need to pee.
Maybe I should just work a double shift. So I don't have to listen to him tell me about how good it was under the Duke's fire. He's getting these shifts. I bet a week's wages this is the worst assignment.
Anyone here? Show yourself.
Think you're smart? I'll find you.
I need the combination to Stilton's study.
Thank you. easier if we could open the door and get closer. You sure the combination you saw doesn't work? I got a glimpse of Stilton's notebook last month, but he must have changed the combination since then.
Damn.
What are they doing?
Come on, someone could show up any minute.
Stop crying. For once, something interesting is happening. If a bunch of drunk aristocrats are having an orgy, I don't want to miss it.
I bet it's a seance with spirit boards and candles. Stilton invited that eccentric lady from the Royal Conservatory, Brianna Ashworth.
Shit, I heard something. Move.
Show yourself and state your name.